Alright, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the final part. We got the 20-man Royal Anarchy match. And here comes our very first entry. He is the current ACW United States Champion. And yeah, he's entering number one. He's El Mexicano Loco, also known as the Crazy Mexican. Yeah. Starting off the Royal Anarchy match with this guy. I wonder who's also gonna start off the Royal Anarchy match. I wonder who's entering number two. And are you fucking serious? This fool! Oh, here we go. Here's entry number two, our new ACW Hardcore Champion, Joseph Matos, this jackass. Now he lost his Interstar title, which means in SCA he pretty much actually. Yeah, JM Incorporated and SCA, which I will be specific, is now dead. Because he actually lost the belts. Haha, lost the Interstar title, haha. You little bitch. But it's great to see this guy. He's gonna get raped in this match. He is so gonna get raped. Here we go. Starts us off with the United States Champion and the Hardcore Champion. Now Crazy Mexican picking up Joseph Matos, but Joseph Matos counters it with that suplex. And here we go, we're gonna have our entry number three coming his way. And here comes Sherman, and why isn't the music coming? Okay, are you serious? The music just barely came? Fucking production! What the fuck is wrong with you? Are you guys fucking hammered? Sherman not in a very good mood. And who can blame him? Neckbreaker! Now here comes the next entry. Alright, Joseph Matos now kicks the message down to Sherman now. Now Sherman now just pushes him. And oh, Matos now, who's it gonna be? Here's Silver back. It looks like Joseph Matos is eliminating, Jam Factor is eliminating Sherman. And Crazy Mexican just standing, moving around, and Sherman is eliminated. And, oh yeah, I forgot to mention, Crazy Mexican was a former NCAA superstar. And Jam Factor is also a both men, actually. Crazy Mexican and Joseph Matos are both in NYCW. Now punch to the face by Joseph Matos. Kicked in the midsection. Now Crazy Mexican about to eliminate. Oh shit. Oh, there goes Rugal Bernstein, and looks like Joseph Matos is about to get ripped! Yeah! And yeah! Fuck you, Matos! Now Rugal Bernstein making his way to the ring. Now he's getting into the ring, actually. Now kick with a message by Silverback. Punch. Kick. No, Yeah. A knee strike. I wonder who's our next entry. Oh! Here's the hardcore Superman! The Shunster, Sean Damian! Sean Damian entry number 6! Walking his way to the ring! It looks like he's running his way to the ring! Oh shit! I don't think he wants to walk, he wants to kick some ass! He wants to create some fucking anarchy, and he has... Solo Mape! And... Well, in a high school, he beat Jonathan Magnum! He beat Jonathan Magnum with the Damian Death Drop! Proving... Sean Damian proving to Jonathan Magnum that he still got it, and fuck yeah, he does. And here comes Umaga, and looks like Rudolph Bernstein's eliminated. Bernstein, excuse me. Oh, counter. Yep. Backstop and now punch. Yep. Elbow. And Umaga now strangling Crazy Mexican and punched by Sean Damian. Now Sean Damian stopping on the legs. And I wonder who's the next entry. Oh wait a minute, that's Dracula! Holy shit! Holy crap, it's Dracula! Count Dracula's in ACW! So he's the man that's been playing mind games with Freddy Krueger! Holy shit! I'm not gonna lie, I actually suspected it was... I'm not gonna lie, you know... That Dracula was the one... Everyone has been saying that Dracula could be the one that's responsible for all these mind games onto Freddy. Like Silverback and Dracula now about to eliminate Crazy Mexican. Yep. Stomping under the legs. And here comes Danny Boy, Danny Jackpot, who has now won the XCWL Pro Champion. And he's one half of the ACW Mercenary Tag Team Title Champions with Big Daddy Raptorlets. And Crazy Mexican is eliminated. And now... What's going to happen in Dracula? And Dracula is eliminated. I guess Freddy Krueger won't have to worry about Dracula for now, to say the least. Now Sean Damian about to eliminate Silverback. And what's it going to be? And yeah. And oh! Nice. And now punch by Silverback, and now what's Silverback? Oh, takes him down. Nope, stomp. Now punches the cranium. What's Sean Damian? Full Nelson slam. Oh, here's entry number 10. And one half of the Mercenary Tag Team Champions, Big Daddy Rob Tolette. And he's a 3-time Tag Team Champion, and Danny Jackpot's a 2-time Tag Team Champion. Oh yeah, they're the big jackpot. BDR making his way to the ring. And now BDR. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, and Danny Jackpot is over here, and Sean Damian getting double choke slammed by BDR and Umaga. I wonder who's next. Entry number 11. Whoa, Ringmaster. Ringmaster making his way to the ring and now. And now what is and now Umaga is about to be eliminated by Sean Damian and now punched by Big Daddy Raptorlet and now he's about to eliminate Silverback and Umaga is eliminated. Now BDR still trying to eliminate Silverback and now Ringmaster and BDR, they're both twin brothers, to be honest. Well, actually they are both twin brothers and Silverback is eliminated and now kick by Ringmaster and now punch by Ringmaster and now kicks him again and now Now Ringmaster kicks BDR once again. Nope. Yep, BDR. Both brothers staring down at each other. Looks like Ringmaster about to eliminate BDR, and here comes Test, entry number 12, who's now a former horrifying champion. He lost that title to Vamp earlier tonight, and BDR's eliminated, and as you notice, there's no music. Because the idiots in the back have forgot to play the music, or pretty much one of them is pretty much hammered. God, I swear to God, somebody's gonna get, whoever's drunk on the job is gonna get fired. BDR, counter by Ringmaster, now kicked in the mistakes of my Test, now punch. Ringmaster shoves Test. And here comes a former USFWA champion, Alexander Blitzkrieg. He lost his title earlier tonight against Extreme Tony. What's this? Backbreaker by Sean Damian. Sean Damian. Full Nelson slam on a Ringmaster. Right, counter.